They ignored a whistleblower in 2005, they ignored warnings to Parliament in 2006, they ignored a coroner's report in 2006.
That whistleblower was orthopaedic surgeon Milton Pena, who was disciplined for speaking out.
In my opinion, I was ignored. I was ignored by the regulatory bodies that were present on those years. I also wrote to MPs locally at that time, and basically they didn't want to know.